Hey everybody, Jeremiah Brent here, part of the Bed Bath & Beyond Home Happier team. Today, I am really excited because I'm gonna share everything I can about creating the perfect sanctuary for your guests. One of my favorite things about Studio 3B is their bedding. You can really have fun blending a lot of different textures. It is very comfortable and very inviting. Who doesn't want to lay in there? I always like to have a set of towels waiting for the guests. These are some of my favorites from the Haven line. Almost feels like you're wearing a robe even when you're not. People feel welcomed and they feel comfortable. One of the most important components to any environment for me is smell and scent. One of the many reasons that I actually love the Studio 3B candles, they're complex, they feel and smell very sophisticated, and there's actually 6 different scents that you can choose from. So you could really curate the smells and scents throughout your house, ways that you can make people feel personal. I've actually brought in this vanity from Studio 3B. It's got the mid-century inspired legs, and I love the versatility. It's really about comfort, smell, addressing all the senses, and having fun. All right, guys, so I've shown you some of my favorite tips when it comes to creating a comfortable guest bedroom, but why stop there? I really believe that you should bring that personalization into your guest bathroom. I love these sink accessories. It feels really timeless. Bed Bath & Beyond has the Studio 3B line of those 6 scents. They're not just candles, there's actual room sprays as well. This robe is honestly the type of robe where you don't want to get dressed for the holidays, but should. And to have a robe sitting out for your guests, it feels like you're instantly transported on vacation. This ladder is a really beautiful piece. It's a great way to showcase bath mats, hand towels. So these are just a few of my tips, but it's a really great way to add personalization and warmth and to really make your guests feel like they're home.